What is up, Grand Rapids? Welcome to the Babyklok tour. Hell yeah, let's go. showed up early. If you cannot read the death metal logo behind me, I'm Jason Richardson. That's what that says. So everything, and his first two songs I just played, Tendonitis and the Nishimura, are off the newest album, 2, my project with Luke Holland. You can pick that up here tonight. This next one I'm about to play is also off that album. It's called Sparrow. It's a pretty heavy one, so yeah, we'll kick in here in a second. Woo, let's go. you guys so much. Quick show of hands, question real quick. How many of you guys, is this the first time you've ever heard of me, see me live, or my project, Blue Calling? Cool. Hell yeah. Glad you guys are, seems like you're digging it. Fuck yeah. Do me a favor real quick, we're going to throw a QR code up here. Try to make it easy as possible. Put your phone in that, save the album for later. You know, takes you right to Spotify, all that good stuff. All of that was, everything you just heard was off the new album too. I'm going to take it back to the first album, One, now. And this song is faster than all the other ones, believe it or not. It's kind of an extra fuck me to myself. It was written to never be played, I'm not even kidding. I wrote it back when I was still in Chelsea Grin, which was all breakdowns. So this one's really fast. It's called Titan. let's go. How many of you guys have ever heard of a band called Periphery before? Yeah, they're pretty cool. This next song has their vocal splinter on it. The song's called Retrograde. Thank you. How many of you guys are excited to see Babymetal? What about Dethklok? Same. This tour's sick, huh?
Hell yeah!
Alright, speaking of Babymetal, this next song I'm about to play has a featured artist on it. It's on one of their songs called Brand New Day. How many of you guys have heard of the band Polyphia before? Hell yeah. This next song I'm about to play features that's got 10 Henson on it, and it is called Upside Down. And yeah, here we go. It's sick.
Thank you.
is unfortunately going to be my last song of the night. I would love to play more, but I'll get in trouble with Babymetal and Dethklok. Which is never really a sentence you think you'd ever say in your life, but... Alright, so you know how some Babymetal songs have like 70 million different genres in the span of like 4 minutes? It's super fun. It's like dense shit. Well, this next song does that. And if you guys, if anyone feels like square dancing, you'll know the part when it gets to it, so. This song's off the first album as well as the last song's called Hose Down. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
you guys. I'm Jason Richardson. Babymetal's up next. Pretty sure. Yeah. Hell yeah.